In tonight's crime report, the NOPD is investigating two homicides today in two different parts of the city. In Algiers, detectives found an unresponsive man this morning on Texas Drive. He was pronounced dead of undetermined causes, but an autopsy later revealed that he had been shot.